The great shutdown was achieved with minimum fuss, just the press of a few buttons and the flick of some switches. Valved black and white TV sets, which operated on the old 405 lines, went out of production 12 years ago. It's estimated that only a few hundred remained among the potential 12 million viewers. In future, Croydon will confine themselves to controlling 170 independent radio and colour television transmissions in their area east of the Wash to Weymouth. The dominance of 625 line TV, first introduced in 1969, is now complete.